Yeah. You know, I've just been practicing a lot lately, though, but I've always had a pretty good vert. But, you know, just tried to come out here and do the best I could do.
Without being able to, you know, consistently, like, start in college and all that stuff, how important is a day like this for you to be able to show off in front of?
Today was, like, really important for me because, like you said, you know, I don't have as much film as the other guys. So just tried to come out here and showcase my talent and, you know, hopefully somebody will give me a chance.
Have you done 39 on the vert before?
I've actually done 40-plus, but today I got 39, so.
So you thought you could even go higher than that?
Yeah, I was kind of disappointed, honestly, but, you know, 39 is good, so I'm happy with that.
Not many people are disappointed with a 39.
Yeah, you know, I know what my personal best is, so, you know, I know it's good for other people, but it was kind of a personal goal to get above 40, but it's okay.
How'd the 40-yard
dash? It went pretty good. I felt maybe a little faster in training, but I think I got a pretty good time down today, so hopefully those guys round up their time. It's a pretty good time, so.
You figure DB is your spot?
Yeah, either DB or receiver.
Yeah.
Nobody asked me to play in a receiver, but I feel like I could play receiver too, but mainly DB.
What feedback have you got from these guys?
Not much yet, honestly. But we'll see what happens.
This is a big day, obviously, for you. I mean, for the guys that don't get a combine invite, this is kind of a chance to move on in the process, it seemed like.
Yeah, this is pretty much all I had, so, you know, I tried to put them all into it.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.